really good. How are you? I just adore you so much. This is really cool.
Oh my, okay, well, you probably don't remember this, but it stuck with me so long, like for almost 20 years now. But right after you have no idea I'm about to say this, and you probably don't remember, but it was at some kind of MTV Awards or something, VMA, I don't know what it was, but you ran up to me, and it was right when, like, the final three, I think, of Idol, and we were just so slammed, and everything was happening, like, in a whirlwind, and people, like, were really mean to us, because we're from a talent show, and it was the first season. Like, everyone was so rude to us, like, on the carpet, like, at the show.
Why?
Like, I don't know. It was so bad. It was a horrible experience, and you came up to me and ran up to me out of nowhere, and we're like, oh, my gosh, I'm really rooting for you, and just please keep, you told me, please keep the ones you love so close, and it'll end up being about a few people in your life, unfortunately, but this business can be really hard. And just remember to keep those people that really love you. And you just gave me this advice that was really, really kind in such a unkind time for me personally. So thank you so much. You probably don't even remember it. And it was probably something you did, like, you know, off the cover, were just like, oh, hi. But it meant the world to me. You were so nice. And I've been looking forward to interviewing you. So anyway.
That's really nice. Thank you.